Okay.
Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. pitting this lap then? Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Come in at the end of this lap.
Okay. Not ideal. Good thing was, like, at least two laps on it. My first lap up. I don't know if I want to actually try and go for another run, or I just want to wait. I think we're just going to wait until 2 minutes and one last run. But,
So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 19.3.
Okay, Jeb.
We're 19th in the speed trap, 213.0 miles per hour. our best lap so far is a 1:19.3.
When it comes to race, I'm going to start the wings at 2 initially, and then I think I might pit stop go down to 1. Because...
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Fuck! Fuck's sake! Ah, shit! Oh my god. I was up by a good, like, couple of tenths, I think, until I did that. Fuck me. Wait, what? Krunex got disqualified? Oh, I wouldn't have been enough anyway, but still, shit, that's annoying. Oh, I fucked up my last corner there. That was the most terrifying toe I've ever received. I should not be second, I should be third. Let's just be real, I'm third. I just got second for some crazy reason. I shouldn't be there. To be 100% honest. Still, the car feels a lot better at Ascari than before. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Right, let's go to 9 laps, because if it's gonna piss it down. Oh god. Oh god, oh fuck. That is an oh god, oh fuck. This is gonna suck. At least I start second.
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the...
Okay, I've got that.
Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
If there's an early safety car, go straight to mediums. If not, baby the motherfucking tires.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will be... Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta.
Okay, that was
virtual
some good
safety
luck.
Car is deployed.
Massive shame that my teammate retires there. I wonder if he had a technical issue. I think he must have just not gone and then retired. No, no, my internal damage, so he actually did get taken.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, we can take you this lap.
Okay.
Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
I might have played myself going on to mediums. Because I think the rain's going to come too soon.
We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes.
Was loud. Man, look at the engine temperatures. I'm still on lean and I just gained 2 Celsius. Just for a moment or so, going to the pause menu. Kind of broken it.
Thank you.
Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Three laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. A 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting.
How does he get away?
Speed! Where am I getting... I'm getting so little straight line speed for some bullshit reason. Look, I just get no straight line.
Less than a second, they're on old hards. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.6. You're dropping back by around 1.4 seconds. Understood, stopping this lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline.
Okay, he screwed himself.
Go, go, go. After these tires now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Been awarded a time. The gap to the car behind is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh inters. The time last lap was a 1:39.2. Puts you into P2, second place. Inters seem like the fastest tire for now. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. Yellow flag. is starting to create a gap. They're starting to pull away from us. Heavy rain to stay a while. Doesn't look like it's moving anytime soon. Inters look like the best tire for now. Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Reaching the point where you're going to start aquaplaning with those tyres. We think you're all right for now, but it might not be long before we switch to the full wets. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Gap ahead is 19.4 seconds. Caution, caution. Green flag. looking really good. You're managing it well. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Forecast suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Okay, I'm gonna get that guy on penalty. I'm gonna get that guy when I get 3 seconds from the event. Because that 3 seconds was kind of dumb, because I slowed down, took the escape road, lost position. So yeah, that was not a 3 second penalty. I'm gonna appeal that, but overall, I'm quite happy with how I did. Considering Monza, every race I've done here before, I've basically just spun at Ascari or crashed and spun at Ascari. So yeah, to get that, fourth now, should be third later, I'm actually really happy with that. That was fun. That was a really fun race. Shame about going to medium instead of soft on the first safety car. Because I think that would have been even better. That would have been really, really fun if I'd done that. But anyway, overall, quite happy about it. But that was fun. Just going over the fucking cliff. You know, I was gonna say before the start of this, hey, Crudex, you're gonna just fucking win this, and look what he does, he fucking wins this, so, what a surprise. Right, let me find one that actually aggravated me, because everything else, the track limits, were actually fine. There you go. Right, thanks for watching, I'll see you guys in the next one.